You can. I didn't make the mod. All I did was download it. Okay.
Did you see all the scrotum editing?
Hello, everyone.
Welcome
to a Two Girls One Let's Play of the Skyrim Romance mod. The Skyrim Romance mod. So we won't be playing the main quest. We're just going to jump straight into the mod.
Yeah.
And do all the things. It's actually very well done. I did, I think, 60% of it on stream before I realized that we were never gonna fuck because the animations weren't in the game, in the mod. But don't worry, I downloaded some sex mods.
So we can make it happen.
You, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
I'm sure that never ends. Let's talk over them. This is important. Stacey, you've never played Skyrim before, right?
No, but I've seen you play it a bunch.
Stacey, I was so frustrated trying to convince Stacey that this game was cool because every time she would walk in, I'd be organizing the house.
No, even worse, for a while, all you did was look for that ring. So you weren't even moving things around. You were just looking around on the floor.
So what Stacey saw was me going, I lost my ring, I lost my ring. What I had just done is that was a Daedric ring from the Daedric Prince of Pestilence that had forced me to eat the dead body of another person, and I had stolen that ring, and then I killed everyone in their cult. So of course that ring was valuable, but all Stacey saw was, I can't find my ring. And she was just like...
Literally just looking at the floor. Over and over and over, just like looking at the floor in every room. And I was like, wow, how exciting.
And then Stacey would go out and do something cool and come back, and I had just fought two dragons, but then all she would see was me...
Putting things away
putting,
in your house.
Crafting things with the dragon bone. Like...
And I was like, wow.
This game's stupid. Like, all the cool stuff would happen when she was, like, gone, and then she'd come back and be like, what are you doing?
We don't live together anymore, by the way, for anyone who's... confused by that.
Yeah, we used to live together, and I was like, no, this game's awesome! And you were like,
also, important notes on the nature of the romance mod.
It is
a bit of an aggressive fantasy, so I don't want people to go into this thinking that this is, like, a depiction of, like...
A healthy relationship?
Yeah, I mean, it's not, like...
It's not healthy, but it's hot.
It's hot. I mean, it's designed to be like a fantasy, so it's okay. I just don't want people to watch this thinking like, oh yeah,
this is what I want.
If a stranger treats me like this in a bar, like that's good.
This is more of like, this is something you should role play as with your significant other.
Or like somebody that you've developed a trustworthy, consenting relationship.
If someone starts off the relationship like how the people in this do, run away. But this is a fantasy, so, like, it's okay to have those feelings, just it's not real.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
This is a fully voice-acted mod, by the way, so it's really...
Woo!
It's really
I know.
Hot.
So we had looked at playing this a while ago, and so we looked into a bunch of the stuff about it, and then we couldn't... You couldn't get it working because you broke your Skyrim with too many sex mods.
I did! I broke it! I was uninstalling all the sex mods because I apparently had to install, like, 7 layers of, like, dicks.
Yeah.
So I had to delete everything, every single Skyrim-related thing on my computer and reinstall it.
Are you?
Okay, so... Let's go with this one.
No!
Just kidding, I'm just kidding, don't worry! I'm not insane!
Oh my
Somebody
God.
Out there is like, oh no, my hair. see, look, this one.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
There's one that looks exactly like your haircut. Let me find it. That you're gonna obviously demand that we have. This one's kind of cute, but not this one. Not this one. Wait, here we go.
Oh, that is pretty cool.
That's almost like your hair.
That is almost like my hair. We don't have to go with that one though. I kind of like her with.
This is my favorite one. She has horns. My God. So obviously. Can we
make her? Yeah, let's make her have.
And
horns.
I downloaded a bunch of new hair colors. Where are they? Damn it! They're gone!
They're gone. I think I saw, like, a deep red in there at some point. Maybe.
I don't know. This seems complicated.
Yeah. Like, don't you just get, like, worried body scales?
What? Beast.
What?
Genitals.
Oh, my.
Oh, this is for penises.
That's all for penises?
Yeah, this is all penis options.
I don't know whether I'm more scared or... You can...
I didn't make the mod. All I did was download it, okay?
Did you see the scrotum editing?
Stacey, some people want to have the perfect scrotum for their experience, okay?
You know,
the scrotum... Left scrotum. Right scrotum.
I'm not sure whether I'm, like, more insulted or, like...
What
relieved?
Is yaw, pitch, and roll?
Yeah. Oh, those... I mean, those mean actual things, but...
Are we sailing a boat?
Yeah. Genitals 3. Yeah, but what? Okay, so... But here's the thing. I don't know whether I'm, like, insulted or relieved that they don't have, like, other genitals on here because... It's like, on the one hand, I'm like, oh, well, we can't edit our vagina. And then I'm like, thank God.
Because that would be really stressful.
Yeah. Because then, I don't know, wouldn't you feel... there's enough...
Because then we would be like, no, my labia is like this. And then we talk about our labia, like, way too much.
Yeah.
Citrus. What? What does it mean?
What does citrus mean?
I don't know. I don't know. Let's just move on.
Oh, let's get out of here.
You from Daggerfall?
They're both like this. What the fuck just happened?
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock.
Your remains.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
So everyone's like, why do you always side with the Imperials? I'm like, because the rebels are racist. There's no right answer. And that guy's a douche, so
Ulfric,
whatever.
Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
He'll probably start farting
as
soon.
You wish.
This guy's just like, shut up, just kill me.
Come yeah.
On. I haven't got all morning.
If only he wasn't so, like, quick to do it, he wouldn't have died.
My ancestors are smiling at the Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Oh.
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next! The Breton!
Like, if he had stalled a little bit, he would have survived.
Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Whatever! Get back to chopping heads!
Why?
Okay, bye. Oop, there's a head. Hello!
Yay!
Sentries, what do you see?
It's a fucking dragon! What do you mean, what do you see?
You see him?
Yeah, he's like, hey, what up? Oh shit, dragons. Alright, let's go.
What is that thing?
Yeah. True. We need to get to the sex. See you later.
Just need to move.
Listen, dragon, I have places to be.
I got people to do. People to fuck.
I got people to fuck. I gotta get out of here.
You need to get over here. Now!
Yo, kid, don't stare at the dragon, okay? Just run away.
That guy's just...
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense. God's guide you, Hedmar.
Oh, cool. Nice.
Stay close to the wall!
Like, okay, cool.
Love
like,
it.
Some people can walk and some people can't. Great.
Quickly, follow me!
Okay. Cool.
Oh, God, this is great. It's like he's one of those, like, characters on, like, Disney World ride. You know, that just glides around.
Like, some people are running and some people, he's just not working. Oh, wait, I think I know how to fix this, but I'd have to make him naked and fuck someone.
It's fine. We'll just leave him like this.
We're escaping, Hedmar. You're not stopping us this.
Okay, hold on. Yeah.
Sex lab.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Somerdar.
Oh no! Did you make them all start doing it now?
I don't know. Doesn't matter. See, now he's fixed.
Oh, he's good.
Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yeah, okay.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Okay, bye.
I need to go do the sex. Goodbye.
You better get that off.
La 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 la.
I'm, slapping the puppy.
Good. He deserves to be slapped. Ignore all these erection spells.
Erection NPC. Dragon skin. Is that like... I don't know.
Who cares? AP uncontrolled urges.
AP show me.
Okay. Let me get my,
If you give them an erection and they're wearing clothes, can you see it? Like
they automatically take their clothes off.
Oh, okay.
Still out there.
Don't you worry.
Well, I thought it would have been funny if they were just running around pitching tents.
It's a very realistic boner, but we have to wait because it makes it more tantalizing if you have to wait for somebody to fall in love with you or whatever.
Wait, boner, fall in love? You told me we were just going to be fucking, not falling in love.
This dude, okay. The person that's gonna be, like, all about us, he's, like, insane, but, like, hot, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
It's fine.
He's, like, super Tsundere. He's, like, Tsundere wolf guy.
Oh.
Oh, hey. Okay, some people...
Whoa.
This is what happens when you mod things.
That's the end of that. Let me see if I can get that door open.
Okay. I can't take his thing because otherwise we'll see his penis. Do you want to see his donger?
Do it.
Oh! look, it has real physics. Hold on. It says donger physics. Hold on, it'll move around. Hold on, I gotta drag his body. See? It moves around like a real peep.
Oh my god. Oh, and he has hair on his butt.
Yeah, because I got the realistic hair.
Yeah.
He's got it right in his booty hole.
Oh my god.
Let's go. He's got a puddle.
Oh my god.
Well, Stacy, we could have customized his scrotum.
Yeah, it kind of looks like there was no hair on it. That's kind of weird, but...
He shaved his genitals, I mean, maybe he but just, not maybe his butt. Maybe he just
shaves...
Well, guys, you...
Just they, his genitals.
Well, maybe he doesn't want to shave his butt cheeks because it makes his butt feel weird.
No, like, shaving butt cheeks...
It feels weird. You need that hair.
Yeah, well... Butt. I mean, I would just imagine stubble there would be very helpful, you know, because you sit on it.
Huh? Huh? Every time I've shaved my butt, it's like a weird swat, so I don't do it. Oh, TMI! Well, not everyone has perfect butt hair.
You mean like, wait, you mean like butt cheeks? Or?
Like, all up in the butt. Oh, like, between the cheeks.
Oh, okay.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
I was picturing you with like that guy's level of hair like on your butt cheeks.
Nope.
And I was like, interesting. Oh my gosh. He's like twitching and dead, and we're looking at his penis. We're so rude.
Rude!
We're so rude.
Yes, that's the word. We're rude. Mari, that's so rude. That's the rudest thing ever. That wasn't a fart. Stacy was moving.
Yeah, that wasn't a fart. This is the chair.
If it was a fart, we would let you know.
Yeah, actually, we probably would.
Done then.
Because you would have been like, did you fart? Or I just would have started giggling.
Torture room. God, so.
Stacy has cute, adorable farts, and my farts are gross. I don't understand.
It sounds like a. I don't know. Like a, you can't even like say it with a straight face.
What it's what? Like
it's a, like just kind of like a little like
yeah, Stacy's are like pew pew and mine are like blah, blah, blah.
Whoa. Hey, we look really hot murdering people. What
did my female
nude model
look?
We didn't even do that on purpose. Did you kill him?
I did. Aw, my female nude one doesn't work. Sorry, guys.
Turn around. Did you see the... That's...
Oh, I killed him on purpose. I wasn't supposed to, but he's an asshole, so... Oh. He was, like, torturing people, so...
No, for a second I thought it was that guy, because they had the same, like, skirt on.
Oh. Jeez, Stacy, not all Imperials look the same.
I know.
Oh, my God. Oh! Oops. This is gonna take a while to edit, but it's worth it.
It's totally worth it.
Give me your...
Oh, I knew that AJ would start farting.
He farted?
Yeah, because when he gets relaxed, that's what he does. Unless it's you, but...
I don't think it is, because I would know if gases were escaping my anus.
I mean, you'd know, right? I mean, yeah. At least the rest of us would know.
What if it's just that I... What if it's just that I'm stinky and I don't know it?
No, because it's the smell of dog farts. Like, they have a distinct smell.
I don't smell it. Raphael doesn't smell it. Maybe we're just so used to AJ farts that we've become accustomed to them.
I think so. It's kind of like how people are immune to their own fart smell.
Yeah, but I still smell my own fart.
Yeah. But, I mean, you're also not literally sitting with, like,
yeah, but I cuddle with him every
night. My nose is like a foot away from his asshole.
I cuddle with him all the time. I don't understand.
Maybe he just never fully relaxes around you. Mari.
Oh my god, shut up. My dog loves me. He's obsessed with me.
Destruction increased.
Alright. I know it's taking a while to get to the sexy guy, but... He's coming, I promise. Hold on, let me set this guy on fire.
Oh no!
He's standing in fire now. Great, whatever.
Do it.
This is like a tutorial level, but I'm not paying attention because that's who I am. Also, there's a bear up here or something, but I always forget and just walk past it. Oh, there's spiders coming up, so prepare yourself.
Oh.
Do you like how much butt blood is on us?
Butt blood?
But the butt blood, yeah.
You didn't really say butt blood, did you?
No. I stuttered.
Oh, okay.
I was stuttering.
I was like, wow, Mari, that's like...
really weird.
Really weird. Ah! Oh, God!
That was sexual. Welcome to the romance mod. You can romance anyone. AJ, why are you getting more and more floppy? AJ's the dog. Okay, there's a bear over there. We can fight it or not or whatever. I don't care. Bye, Mr. Bear. Oh, shit. Run.
Yay. Where did our friend go?
I don't know.
I mean, it doesn't really matter. We don't need him.
What'd you say? Bye! Okay, so we just gotta get to Riverwood and, the real shit'll start.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but I wanna get this, Skystone. AJ, stop making weird noises.
I know.
Stinky dog. I'll give him a puppy breath.
Wait, so you can smell his breath, but you can't smell his farts?
I can't smell him.
Wow.
I know. It's amazing, isn't it? Isn't this much more visually interesting than Fallout?
Mm-hmm. And I mean, I understand why. It's like, I don't know what I would have done differently, because on the one hand, Fallout was so visually bleh. But on the other hand, it's like, well, everything is dead and irradiated, so...
Yeah, but look at this, you know?
But I mean, what are they supposed to do? Just ignore the fact that everything's dead?
Maybe, like,
Or just make the colors more vibrant?
I don't know. Just... maybe it's just not my steez. Maybe some people love that. Because every time they'd be like, look at this beautiful landscape, and it would be like, not anything.
Mm-hmm. I think maybe it's just not for you.
Yeah.
Because it's like, that wasn't something, honestly, that I noticed as much as you did.
Because I prefer this kind of thing, where it's pretty and things are happening. For me, I just was like, cool, more broken stuff, I'm sad.
Yeah. I don't know.
I also put a lot of mods on this to make the cities more full of vegetation. That doesn't look like this in the vanilla game. Alright, Where is he? Okay, I'll just summon him because...
Summon him!
Yeah, there's like a... you can summon... oh, summon Bishop. Hold on, let me favorite this. Okay. Favorite this. Healing. Favorite this. Okay.
Yay!
The villagers treat you like nobility. If you're looking for someone to kiss your boots, I'd suggest asking elsewhere.
Yeah, he hates me. That's how he is. He's like super tsundere. Here he goes. Off to do whatever.
So you summon him and he's basically like, fuck you, and walks away.
Yeah. Check it out. In this mod, you get to be catcalled on the street, but it's sexy? Oh, wait, no, this is not. That's something else. That's a different mod.
I get to her before you do. You always go out with pretty women and leave the beast for the rest of us.
I can't help it if women find me fascinating. Besides, you have plenty of women to choose from.
Well, you are wearing a bear on your head.
So yeah. Saw plenty of people like that yesterday.
Hey, she must be a witch then. Look at those eyes. They put some spell on me.
Don't do this in real life.
Yeah, see, I love this kind of attention, like,
in a video game, but not in real life, because I don't know you, and you might be a scary person.
Yeah.
God, who's this? Swear, the villagers treat you like nobility. If you're looking for someone to kiss your boots, I'd suggest asking elsewhere.
Oh my god, you could just ask him right out of the gate.
Oh, that's a different mod. Never mind.
It depends who's asking.
Are you available for hire? I could use someone like you.
What does a wench like you need a tracker for anyway? I'm not going out there to fetch your long-lost lover that just couldn't stand around you anymore because he got bored.
Oh. Yeah, your dad?
Yeah, your dad.
Well, at least you have a sense of humor. So what do you need a tracker for?
I could use someone of your skills.
Whoa! Hold your horses, lady. I never said you could hire me.
Stupid dog.
What do you want to say?
Well, I could tell you're a busy man, you know, holding up that wall and all.
Alright. Let's say you do me a favor. And after that, I will decide if your company suits me.
Okay.
What kind of favor are we speaking of?
Don't flatter yourself. Not that kind of favor. Besides, you're not my type. I just need some help in retrieving something of mine.
Yeah, I don't even like you. He's negging us.
I know.
What?
What? Did someone steal your sweet roll?
No.
I can help you. What is it that you need assistance with?
It's my wolf, Carnweir. He disappeared while hunting a week ago. When I went looking for him, I'd found out that some trappers had captured him. I've been tracking him ever since, and their trail continues east of here. Now, I wouldn't need your help if these were just simple trappers. But from the looks of their trail, they've now grown into a small army of bandits. And I'm not about to go stumbling into any ambushes.
Sure, we'll go harass some honest working bandits.
Sis, you gotta say it like you're inside of a romance novel.
Sure, we'll go harass some honest working bandits.
Yeah, exactly like that. I want you to imagine the voice you hear when you read fan fiction.
I don't make those, that's not the voice that I make.
Okay, make the voice that... You! Making fun of the... I want you to make the voice that makes fun of the voice you think I have in my head.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about.
I don't think I do.
Sure. We'll go harass some honest working bandits.
Great. We set out now. But I'm warning you, if you try and treat me like one of your lackeys, you're gonna regret it. And God's help you if you try and order me around. I'm my own man. Got it?
Don't worry about it, Bishop. We'll find Carnweir.
What? Carnweir? Carnweir?
We'll find Carnweir.
By the hells, when I see those bastards, I'll make sure they suffer.
I'm sorry, Bishop. I know Carnweir must mean a lot to you.
See, like, that's
what
not...
What gives you an idea? You can actually understand the bond between a ranger and his wolf.
Hey, I like animals well enough. I even had a fox when I was a kid.
Ah, she had a fox.
Hey, my father gave me that fox on my birthday. She was my best friend.
Oh, really? And what happened to your so-called best friend?
I ate her.
I think she ran away to find a mate. That's what most animals do. You'd know.
I hate to break it to you, darling, but I think that was just an excuse.
You're hilarious, Ranger! Now let's go check your pup. You're so funny. You're so funny.
What? Do you actually, like, no. This is the voice?
No, I'm just making fun.
Okay.
I'm having fun. No, I don't make that voice when I flirt. Shut up. Shut up!
Bishop rolls his eyes at you.
You're so funny. Follow me.
As my lady commands.
All right, let's get out of here.